Welcome friends to the newcamera.com channel, and Leica finally announced the Leica VLUX 5 camera. Now, Leica VLUX 5 is actually a rebranded Panasonic FZ1002 camera. Now, what does rebranded means? Rebranded means the brand name has been changed and rest of the core specification remains as of original product. So more or less you will be getting the same camera, but you have to pay $400 extra for the brand name. For brand name you have to pay $1,250, whereas the FZ1000 Mark II is available at $850 at B&H store. Now I am not creating this video to tell you that you should buy or not buy that camera. It's your own wish, it's your own decision. If you wish to buy that red dot, if you have more money, then you should go for it, no issues. But my job is to let you know, my job is to tell you, the camera is a rebranded camera, the sensor sitting inside the camera, the image processor, everything remains same as of Panasonic FZ1000 Mark II. Now these type of videos do get a lot of mixed reactions, and specific brand fans do give lot of dislikes. So I request to my fans that if you are watching this video, if you are a subscriber of this channel or my fan, then do give some like to me, because Leica fans will going to blow up this video. But let's move forward. Now most of the Leica fans say that camera have a new image decoding algorithm inside it, and that's why it's better than the Panasonic original camera, the Panasonic FZ1000 Mark II camera. Now if by only implementing an improved image decoding algorithm inside the camera, if one can improve the image quality, then why this camera company are investing so much in the sensor research and development? Why this camera company are moving from CCD to CMOS, from CMOS to BSI, and from BSI CMOS to stacked BSI CMOS sensor? Since the hardware is same, the JPEGs can be tweaked, but more or less the RAW will be remain same. So yeah, with the image decoding algorithm, Leica can do some tweaks, but more or less you have to understand that you are getting the same machine in your hands, the sensor, the image processor, and everything is same. So if you wish to buy the camera, there is no issue, you can buy it. I'm not saying that you should not buy that camera, you can buy this, but I am here to let you know that the camera is same from inside to out. It has been rebranded only, nothing has been significantly changed, and I am not creating this video to tell you that you should buy or not buy that camera. It's your decision. I am just here to let you know what the camera actually is. Thank you for watching this video. Do give us a like and do subscribe to our channel if you are new here. Thank you very much for watching this.